Well, I would describe Libya as a crash, really, of a plane that was trying to rise and was hit by the sheer winds of extremism and Islamist ideology. It is a country that, instead of building itself, has become the ATM machine, the gas station, and the platform for ISIS, and an increasing menace not only to Libya and our neighbors, but also to our neighbors to the north across the Mediterranean.